he's got a fucking grab move? What the fuck?
I like how all the bodies shake on the ground when they die in this game.
I've had him go through walls before, and he's will spot him and be like, "Hey, why are you down?" And then get fucking spotted because of it. It's fucking stupid. Oh, it's God, the most unpolished Metro game.
It really is.
The power of the dragon's blood. Kill you as many times as it takes.
Second form. Fuck you.
Impressive. Should know me of the divine heir. But you deserve better. Would you not answer to a different lord? Heresy. Heresy, you say? If it is for the sake of preserving Ashina.
He's just taking off all his fucking armor.
I will seize any manner of
what the fuck?
You fight?
I'm turning into Thunderfuck now.
It's so fun.
I don't have many healing, so.
It's yeah, gonna
fucking
that was
suck.
For me.
Oh, I'm gonna die for that, yep.
You gotta use the heal lever.
No, it don't matter. Like, I'm dead anyway. One swipe and I die.
Trying to sneak past the pioneers and pirates. Trying to find fucking, what's his name? The other dude in the river.
The glory of Ashina.
I'm gonna just fucking get arrowed to death. God damn it.
Yeah.
Face me. Shit, no.
Thank you. God, what is that? That hits me anywhere, are you fucking kidding me? Four heals, second phase, let's do it. I fucking hate this guy. Fucking iframe saved my life there. One life down, fuck you. Oh, was that it? He only had one life?
Yeah, just one.
Oh, I didn't know that. That was fucking... Got him, fuck you. You electric bitch. Holy shit. Kenshiro Ashina. So far, the most annoying motherfucker ever.